third. Morales, 21 out of 68. He had a very good round. Pacquiao, 13 out of 67. Morales with an edge and power connect. If you're scoring, you might know what to say. Although they've been close rounds, and it appears Morales might have won the first and the third. Pacquiao, the second. Let's see what Harold Fetterman has to say as we go to his card.
Okay, Jim, you got it exactly the way I've got it. 29-28, two rounds to one. Eric El Torito Morales. Jim, let's talk about that second round for a minute. The rule is, if you can hit a clean shot and you go into the ropes, if you call it help once you get up in the ropes, the referee can call it a knockout. Morales did get caught. He did go into the ropes, but I thought it was more of a slip and his more work balance. I agree with Ben, this was a knockout.
This time, as Pacquiao went to attack, Morales caught him with a counter left hook and momentarily drove him back. That's the first really effective left hook we've seen from Eric.
I scored the first round completely even, and I have it 1-1-1.
The fans would like to be better, Larry. Incidentally, Manny Pacquiao's right eye is beginning to swell just a little bit. That's Eric Morales' jab finding the target.
It's not a jab, it's an aggressive style. Right here, he had such problems with the boxing techniques, but the fact that Pacquiao is a 7-9 fight, and he has a body to hold him up when he punches, is a totally different fight.
Well, when a guy boxes and moves as Raheem did, Morales gets disgusted and says, oh, he doesn't really want to fight. Pacquiao is an opponent you can totally appreciate.
Yes, he's a warrior, he's a true warrior, and this is what makes great fights. We have fighters who are willing to fight anyone, and they have exciting styles themselves. That's good for boxing.
Excellent counter right hook by Pacquiao. That might begin to hit Morales again. But Morales with a stiff left knocks Pacquiao's head back. And he does it again. And Morales effectively picks his shots. And then goes back to defending afterward. He's very effective.
And really, that jab of Morales is very effective too.
Morales tends to get
marked. Uppercut by Pacquiao. Good shot.
Tends to get marked up around the nose and eyes, and it's already beginning.
He's got a high ridge bone in his nose, and that swells up right away as soon as he starts to get up.
Well, his nose comes in sections, I should say. Seriously, if you were distributing tickets along with Eric's nose, you could divide them into four seating sections.
Well, I see there's a great hawk nose, a hawk circling, looking for prey.
It gets broken in a lot of fights, but he's used to that. He's had a good round here in the fourth as he continues to drive Pacquiao back. Pacquiao threw 81 jabs in the first two rounds, but has begun to slow down on that and go back to the routine of power punching all the time. That helps Morales to find the focus. Good combination at the end of the round by Manny Pacquiao.